there?
Oh, boy, it's been so long ago.
Okay.
When did I start? I started about 84. We left in about 1988 and worked for Cole Owen.
Okay.
In the marketing group. And I got together with a bunch of young guys that had a product they were bringing out, Gunners, Valkyrs, and Ken Buchlin. It was called the Icon. And so I got assigned to it by Cole Owen and David Kavikoff was the head of R&D. And so they were my mentors. And so it was a pregnancy test, rapid, sensitive, first one using monoclonal antibodies. And in 9 months, we got it to market. And the first, I think, by the second or third year, it was a $30 million business. So it was just like, oh my God, I built a company with Hypertech. And then after Lilly bought us, I took the three scientists I'd worked with the project on, and we started our own company called BioSite, which was acquired last summer.
Yeah, what was it about Hypertech that made it successful? Were we just lucky or just have good people?
No, they had good people. They had a wonderful environment. I mean, it's a classic startup environment where it was, you know, work hard, get it done. It doesn't matter how you look, how you dress, or your hours. The culture was fun. Expectations were high. Everybody had a sense of, you know, empowerment and excitement. And you know, we just had great leaders like Dave Hale and Ted Green. And these guys you saw up there on the screen, like David Kavikoff, Cam Garner, who's here. It was just, it was like a fertile field for us. And it was so brief for me. It was only about 4 years, but it seems like it's, you know, affected me, you know, without end.
Well, it seems almost like people just knew their duties and just dove into them.
You just dove into it.
Yeah.
And we were really proud of BioSite because, you know, that company was around for 18 years. And Ted Green was on our board, who was the head of Hypertech. And he always said, this is the son of Hypertech. So for me, it was like Hypertech lasted 20-some years rather than four. So
what's after BioSite?
A company called Tandem Diabetes Care. Ted Green is on my board again, and we're in the insulin pump technology area. So outside of the whole diagnostics arena, but okay. Lots of fun.
And any final comments?
It was a wonderful place to be.